Pumpkin's food. But I gotta admit, I'm pretty excited about this thing.